It is here. I'm getting a massive reading.
Yeah.
This could either be the world's biggest murder mystery or the world's most idiotic conspiracy theory.
He was going to change the way that Africa dealt with the rest of the world financially. And he was a threat.
The lights were switched off at the airport. And he just told me,
did he tell you who gave him the order to bring down the plane?
No. He had the death card in his collar.